This video is brought to you by Straight Goods News, Canada's alternative online news source. Visit straightgoods.ca.
To the solutions problem with Mr. Harper, he's in China. He's talking to the panda, but not the Tibetans.